Tonight's a huge celebration, not just of these guys, but of the success of YouTube. What do you think the future of the platform is, though?
To be fair, I think it's always going to be firmly internet-based, but I just think it's just opening up so many more doors, whether it's music, film, just everywhere. It's allowing us to get involved.
What have you got coming up yourself at the moment?
A couple songs, potentially a couple more abandoned, haunted videos. You never know.
Of all the videos that you've done, fans have their favourites. Is there one that you're most proud of? You think it's your best?
It's probably going to be one of the ones, the World Cup song. I went to Brazil, it was when I first started, and we made something from pretty much nothing, which was quite fun and good.
Talking about starting, obviously you've had a huge journey with YouTube. Where did it start for you? What gave you the idea to start a channel?
Mate, sitting in some rubbish media studies lesson at school that was just going absolutely nowhere. I wanted to make my own thing. I didn't want to just be sitting there doing as I'm told by some teacher that just doesn't know me. So I was like, yeah, let's do this, do my own thing, do YouTube.
These guys have got their own film tonight. Are we ever going to see a film with you in it? Are you going to be a film star?
I don't know. I think, honestly, if I'm in one, I have to honestly direct, write. I can't be being told what to do sort of thing. So yeah, it's gonna have to be an original thing by Weller if that is the case.
And what would the genre be? What would be your dream sort of film?
Yeah. I mean, romance.
Oh, so sweet.
Yeah, why not? I think it'd be quite funny. All right, safe.
Have you got a message for all the fans out there that supported you all along that way?
Just tons of respect. Just thank you so much for giving me the time of day, basically. Yeah, thank you.